Hello, friends. I'm Snobby. Today, I'm here, Narita Airport Terminal 1. Narita Airport consists of three facilities, Terminal 1, 2, and 3. Let's explore around here with me. There's another Keisei train, Narita Sky Access Line. I have never seen this train. Let's have a check. This train is a good option to go towards Asakusa as well as Haneda Airport. Don't have to pay the extra express fare of this train, unlike Narita Express and Keisei Skyliner. Narita Sky Access Line is cheaper than these trains. This train can be another useful option to go to the center of Tokyo. JR ticket office is over there. You can get Japan Rail Pass here. But you don't have to pick it up here now. It's up to your itinerary. I have no flights today, but here I am. I'm here for just filming videos. By the way, I came to Narita Airport during the pandemic, and it was almost empty at the time. Look at this. I'm glad to see the airport is getting more vibrant now. Narita Airport has three terminals. Terminal 3 is only for LCCs. The biggest difference between Terminal 1 and 2 is their post-departure areas. Terminal 1 is simpler, while Terminal 2 is larger, with an annex. This wall art is beautiful, but I forgot to film it in detail. Visit here to check out how beautiful it is with your own eyes. What a surprise! Despite of its size, this airport has only two runways. Seven banks ATMs are useful in Japan. All 7-Eleven stores have seven bank ATMs. There are other banks, including the post office's bank too. Did you know that Narita Airport is not located in Tokyo? It is located in Chiba Prefecture, next to Tokyo. It takes more than an hour by train from Narita Airport to Tokyo. It was known as New Tokyo International Airport when it opened in 1978. However, people can no longer call Narita Airport Tokyo. There are many facilities with the name Tokyo in Chiba Prefecture. For example, Tokyo Disneyland, which is located in Uraya City, Chiba Prefecture. Tokyo German Village. This is the German theme park, which is located in Sodegaura City, Chiba Prefecture. And Laraport Tokyo Bay, a huge shopping mall, is located in Funabashi City, Chiba Prefecture. Anyway, this makes me feel like I'm at the airport. I found some photos of my visit to Narita Airport in 2020. Let's have a look at some of them. Thank you. Okay, let's get outside. If not a train, you can take a bus from here to various destinations. There are several multi-story car parks in front of the airport building. Whenever my father uses the parking lot here, he always later forgets where he parked. I will take a photo where he parks as a memo next time. By the way, I do not use Narita Airport when I travel abroad often. This is because that Haneda Airport is way closer from my home. Let's go upstairs.
Wow! Capsule toy machines!
My hubby will be happy to find them. I'll give it a try with him later. We are not going to eat anything here today, but I cannot miss the observation deck at the back of the food court. Shame, it's cloudy. I like this atmosphere at the airport anyway. I wanna fly with you, Mr. Airplane. Let's get back home. The Narita Express is a 12-car train. Our seats are in the first car, so we have to walk a lot. Oh, finally got here. What a long journey. We didn't miss getting snacks and drinks at the convenience store. Our trip from Narita Airport Station to Shinjuku Station takes about 1.5 hours. This is further than I thought. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this, watch one more video from my channel. The design of the channel images is by Profile Studio. Check their social media accounts in the description. See you in the next video. Bye!